In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a pill bottle. Let's create a cylinder, align its bottom with the world center, and move the origin to the 3D cursor. Let's scale it down and start to extrude the top face. Press E to extrude, Enter to settle, S to scale, and E to extrude again. Control 3 to subdivide and Control R to place loop cuts. Let's create the cap mesh with a cylinder. In the spray bottle tutorial, I've shown you how to create a grip the fastest way. I'll show you a bit more difficult but better way of making grips by using the array and the Boolean modifiers. Please match my settings. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.